Devils workhorse has early edge in local goalie battle. Rangers look like they finally have a starting goalie. Rangers shootout win was no Picasso dash, but it was progress. Rangers stars come up big in slump-busting shootout win. Washington, Alexis Lafreniere scored his second NHL goal. Artemi Panarin had two assists and the Rangers made the best of a new-look lineup, beating the Washington Capitals 4-1 Saturday for their second consecutive victory. Lafreniere, the top pick in the 2020 draft, cashed in on his promotion to New York's top line by scoring for the first time in 8 games. Panarin set up Lafreniere on the doorstep late in the second period, and his shot provided the rebound for Chris Kreider's power play with a goal and an assist. Ryan Strome made history as the first player to record 100 points apiece with the Rangers and Islanders. Igor Shesterkin made 27 saves. Mika Zibanejad sealed it with an empty netter with 2:12 left, and New York strung together back-to-back wins for just the second time this season. The Capitals struggled to match the Rangers' energy early in a game moved up to an afternoon start, falling behind 3-0 before Dmitry Orlov scored his first goal of the season with 32 seconds left in the second period. Vitek Vanecek allowed 3 goals on 24 shots in his 13th consecutive start, and Washington's winning streak was